This is my video for Sock It To Me Sunday. It's very late Sunday night when I'm filming this. This is when I happen to be up and getting around to it. But I wanted to be sure to participate because I keep meaning to participate in it and have yet to do it. But here's Marissa in her outfit for Sock It To Me Sunday. She's wearing her little elephant onesie. That's the Onsies brand, I believe. And her pink pants that are Onsies brand. Here's her socks. Her socks don't totally go in color because these are, you might not be able to tell in this light, these have more of a greenish blue color and this is more of a blue color. But these are the socks she came with and I just think they're cute. So yeah, that's her socks for Sock It To Me Sunday. And her little hair bow, which I never seem to be able to get in there, clipped in there right, it always looks weird, but oh well. I need to spray her hair and make it less frizzy. But there she is with her elephant pacifier and without it. And she has her little elephant lovey. So yeah, so that is her outfit and her socks for Sock It To Me Sunday. And probably right before uploading this, I'll upload her Mix and Match Saturday outfit that had included the question tag. I've been having technical difficulty with the, I don't know if it's my tablet or if it's the app that I use for editing, but I've just been having technical difficulties and I've tried several times to upload it, which I had filmed it late Saturday night, and since I went to the trouble of filming it and I also did the Would You Rather tag on it, I want to upload it, so I'll probably just end up uploading it directly from my phone and not using the editor at all. So anyway, but yeah, that is Marissa Antoinette's outfit for Sock It To Me Sunday, and hopefully soon I'll be able to, you know, we'll have our new living room done so I can film in there and hopefully have better lighting. Because like I said, I don't like the lighting in this room with the harsh bulb from the ceiling fan. And where it's located because it's directly over the couch. So, anyway. And I'm sorry if I say anyway a lot. I've come to realize I do that when I'm filming these videos. So, I'm going to try not to do that. But here is her socks. Show those to you again. Little cute with the polka dots on them and the little, you know, scallop edging to them. And so yeah, that's her outfit for Sock It To Me Sunday. That was started by Melissa of Dolly Pop Productions. And comment, rate, and subscribe, and thanks for watching. See you later.